North Carolina, right at the Intracoastal, and we're in one of these bands. This is about as nasty as it's been. We had some bands like this last night. Then the eyewall this morning, we were not on TV. It was a dark, raucous night at the hotel. And this wind gusting again over 60 miles an hour. It's blowing by pieces of limbs. This is what we're seeing, a lot of shingles coming off. You see what happens when you throw it off. It just takes off like a projectile. And unfortunately, a tree has fallen on the home here in Wilmington, killing a mom and her infant. The father was transported to the hospital with injuries. So here in Wilmington, New Hanover County, this has become a deadly hurricane now with two fatalities, a mom and her infant. Boy, I tell you, look at the wind just whipping the palm trees.